Nick Bolton with the trombone solo on this one.
Yeah.